mobilized for the continued offensive. We now bring you good news from the front. As of today, July 20th, following weeks of fierce fighting, British and Canadian troops are finally securing Caen, a city that it seems of the most intense combat since the D-Day landings. The streets of Caen are now in ruins, with both sides suffering heavy casualties. But the capture of the city will mark a critical victory for the Allies. Under the command of General Omar Bradley, are driving southward after the capture of Saint-Lô. The American forces are now focused on breaking through the German lines in the Bocage country, a landscape of dense tundras that is
Tag im Zuhause des Wolfes. Der Wolf ist unversehrt. Der Plan ist gescheitert. Wieder.
Escape capture by the Allies? Will he be able to escape?